Legend of Zelda? Screw that! Legend of Smosh!
Hamburger.
Hello everyone, welcome to another Lunchtime with Smosh. That is a red truck. So what are we doing today, Anthony?
Does this look f***ing familiar?
I recall you guessing really, really horribly. So what we're gonna do today is what we did before. We have a huge ass bag of change. Whoever guesses the closest to the amount gets to choose the food for the other person. We're gonna go to a Thai food place. So there's gonna be some really terrible food, I'm sure. Octopus or something.
It's called Octopussy.
Do you think you're gonna do at least a little bit better?
I'd say it's more or less the same amount.
That's my guess. More or less.
More or less? It's either more or it's less.
Red shirt.
What's with you, your obsession with red today?
I don't know. Oh my god.
Red stop sign.
I'm usually used to the green ones.
Now's the time where we guess.
So last time it was $53. I'd say this is maybe a little bit less than last time, so I'm going to guess $50.
$50.01.
Bullshit.
You can't do that.
Yes, why not?
You can't Price is Right this. The anti-Price is Right clause.
Okay, $50 and two cents.
2 cents. That's okay. Better. That's better.
Are you nervous?
Very.
Oh, they moved it. Those bastards.
This manual. No, no.
Oh, I have no idea what to do.
Oh, look at that. Just in case there's some idiot that pressed the Espanol one.
Pop her in.
Paparazzi.
Yeah. Give me that. Give me.
Keep that money
in there. Look at this big money.
Oh, that doesn't count. Is that a half dollar?
All right, half dollar.
Oh, the full dollar. Two full dollar coins.
So we put about half in.
Oh, no.
I won. Are you ready to eat some really crappy food, Ian?
Now we play the waiting game.
Dude, look at this. Oh, man.
Do you hear that? I think I hear some crappy food coming for you.
Oh. Only eight, seven more dollars.
Oh.
Five more Come on.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
Are you ready to eat some spicy food?
You little Price is Right, bitch.
Bam.
Oh, yeah. You know I got them dollar bills. Look at this. I go.
Oh. You're picking that shit up.
I'm not picking
you're
that
picking
shit up.
Up.
You ready to die, eating Thai?
He's gonna die, bitch.
I'm scared. I'm so freaking scared right now.
Spicy green curry. A fried banana.
What the hell is spicy green curry? Can't wait for that fried banana, though. That sounds pretty sweet.
Smells like spicy green curry.
Dislike.
Damn, the skeletons are still going at it.
You're just trying not to mention the barbershop pole.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
It's over there on the right.
No, it isn't.
Can you move
there? No, yeah, all I see is a hazard sign.
That's not a hazard sign. Charlie's... That's what I use to learn my numbers.
I'm too lazy to just untie this, so I'm just ripping it open.
What is that?
That's the fried banana. This looks green.
There's your spicy green curry. You're going to eat that shit.
You're going to like it. Maybe I will.
Dude, what the hell is Mankey Carcass doing in here?
Dude, can you smell this shit?
Smells like awesome.
Why did you take-
Neither of us have actually ever had curry before, but we think what you're supposed to do is put it on rice. If there's any curry experts out there,
let us know what we're doing wrong in the comments below.
This seems very wrong.
That's good. Green juice.
Should I try this?
Do it. Do it.
See, here it goes.
Go.
Don't even try telling me this tastes good.
It's not bad. I'm sorry, it's not that bad.
Yo. Dude, this looks like squid or something.
It isn't. It's eggplant.
Ian's faking like he likes it.
This is good. Thank you, Anthony.
F*** off and die! In a fire.
Oh, okay.
Ah. Green rice.
What is this? It's like a pepper? Alright, just for you, Anthony.
I'll there you go.
Pepper. Not enjoyable. Hey, guess what?
What?
That's what?
I'm gonna edit that out.
Oh, man. But I was naked for that shot.
Whoopsie! I spilled some rice!
Hey, Anthony.
Fuqua. I want a fuqua.
The spicy green curry smells like my grandma's house. Maybe that's why I think it smells disgusting.
Hey guys, in the comments below, let us know what your grandma's house smells like. Mine smells like spicy green curry.
And hobos.
It's true, my grandma does. My grandma used to take hobos off homos. I'm not even gonna say it. I think you guys got the picture.
She used to have sex with lots of homeless people?
No, yes.
Anthony, I believe it is time for something.
I know, why do you always have to say that?
I'm gonna say it anyway, bitch! What time is it, Anthony?
Five dirty questions, five! answer any questions? Kathleen asks, how many kids would you want in the future and what would you name them?
I want 5 kids and I'm going to name them Paul, Polly, Paula, Paulina, and Paul MacDaddy motherfucker D motherfucker Paul.
I want no kids in the future because I already have one.
What?
And his name is Grandpa.
Damn it, Grandpa! Shit his diaper again! Someone feed Grandpa! Wait a second. Did you go back in time and have sex with your great-grandma?
High five! Smosh Alara asks, if you were a fashion designer for Lady Gaga, what would you dress her in?
It'd be like a bee outfit, put her arms in beehives.
I would do a really fashionable one where she has a plastic bag over her head and then there's a rubber band that goes around the bag and keeps it from coming off.
Smosh Babom asks, who has a better driver license photo?
Keep in mind, both of these pictures were taken when we were sophomores in high school. 15. Prepare for some awesome early 2000s haircuts.
30 years ago. Bam.
Shwabam.
Ugh. Dude.
Yep.
X Amber Cisco X asks, what video game character turns you on the most? Wario. Just look at those thighs. Oh, and the mustache.
The nurses from Silent Hill. I'll look past like the whole like mutilated bandaged face. They're butter faces. Just put a bag over it.
Alright, now that our food is done.
Food is not done. We have to try this fried banana.
Do we have ice cream with that?
We sure do. I put it in the freezer because I'm smart.
He's not smart. I told him to do that.
Coconut?
Coconutty.
Cokey.
Pretty good.
And on that note, what would you rate it?
83 coconut bras out of 91.
If only I could see all those coconut bras.
I have one, if you want me to put it on.
See you next Thursday. Bye.
Coconut bitch.